So what we did here is the shop is getting, they got spray foamed, and what we're doing is we can open up both sides of the building so we can utilize the space a little better. Obviously working in the winter, it's gonna be a lot nicer. Bring our implements in, bring our excavator and whatever we need to do to get ready for the next season. Sawyer here, he thinks that eventually we should put a car lift in here so we can work on our vehicles. That would be awesome. I don't think our ceilings are set up for that, but we'll see what happens in the future. Tomorrow we actually have our workers coming in, and we will get the rest of the stuff gets cleaned up, swept out, and then we'll start organizing. That's the plan. It's nice and toasty here. We have just this little small heater here, and it's no problem keeping up with this that cold air outside, so it's gonna be awesome.